All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the first game for the South region. It'll be Louisville against Vermont. Let's get this action started. With the Cardinals taking on Vermont. Two out of the first three games have been blowouts here today so far. Kansas dominated Siena, and then
welcome to CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA tournament. Today's game is between the Vermont Catamounts and the Louisville Cardinals, and of course the ever so popular tournament bracket, especially at this time of year. And of course our starting lineup. I'm curious to see how this matchup will unfold, guys. Minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, just so.
And here's what the plan of attack is for the UT in regards to the
tempo. The Florida State Seminoles blew out Charlotte, who replaced Northern Kentucky. 80-52. To make it to the second round, faced West Virginia, who had a really close game against Utah State. One game in the Eastern Region set.
Off the mark, clean the glass. The conference in their 4-on-1 motion. Driven drive, and the goal to the so magnificent back and back with the length of straight. Both teams are looking to get something going. Pushes it.
In transition. Shots off. What a rebound. Cross court. Pushes it, and he's fouled. Vermont is solid from the free throw line. Their free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know, it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch. Jump shot. He missed it. Pulls it down. We're at the 3-minute mark. Now they're working around the perimeter. Fire. Square up on the catch. That is fucking in order. In the post. The free one. Foul shot no good.
That was a rough one.
Yes. court pass. Jump shot off the mark.
Snatches it down. In the pick.
personal foul. Once again, it is a big two present defensive. Opportunity here puts a punch up best. defensively, but set up from the sideline.
Tap the free throw to get a three-point play. Timeout on the floor, ladies and gentlemen. More CBS Sports coverage after this.
gets it. Stats real quick. 25 rebounds for Vermont to 18 for Louisville. 18 assists to Vermont's 11. 7 steals for Louisville. 4 blocks to Vermont's 2. 10 fouls for Louisville, but to Vermont's 11. 0 turnovers for Louisville. 14 for Vermont, and that's what plagued this team. 13 free throws for Louisville, 12 for Vermont. 86% shooting percentage for Vermont to 81% for Louisville. 28 field goals made for Louisville, 24 Vermont. 50% made by Louisville. 4 three-pointers made by Vermont to 3 for Louisville, but Louisville made 50% of theirs to Vermont's 31. Both teams had 3 offensive rebounds, but Vermont had 22 defensive rebounds to Louisville's 15. Now for some player stats. Leading scorer, number 15, number 23 with 20. Number 34 with 14. Okay. Number 4 with 9. Number 21 with 4. And number 10 with 2. Your leading scorer for Vermont. Number 12 with 18 points. Number 24 with 13. Number 23 with 10, I believe he is the one that fouled out. Yeah, he's the one that fouled out. Then he had number 32 was 7. And then both number 30 and number 45 with 2 points. And your players of the game, number 23 for Louisville and number 12 for Vermont. Again, Louisville goes to the second round. Vermont goes home. That's all we have right now in this game.